Alright, there's no way to beat this. Because I'm over here, but that takes two people. And then that little place down there goes nowhere. And if I go back, there's nowhere to go. Besides, you can't get back through the crushy things at all. So, those of you that mysteriously completed this level, how'd you do it? Because I have no idea. This doesn't seem possible at all. So, yeah, help. Because if not, I guess I'm never going to finish the story. Oh well.